I'm at the Hinterland Hotel and I literally waited a half an hour before they sent somebody down. And there's a green, they said it was a brown snake, but it's a green tree snake. And I'll show you the story here. I'm in a mad rush because I've got other calls to go to. And these guys have been stuffing around like anything. And even when they showed me in the right direction, they all wanted to have a look. I'm saying, guys, come on, I've got other calls to go to. You see the green tree down at the bottom down there? Either I get a really long ladder to go down to that, which I don't have, that's two stories, or I go downstairs and I unscrew this tin, which they've gone to get a drill bit and whatnot to undo it. So that's what we're about to do. Anyway, we're going to get this going. There'd more than likely be a part two to this video. It's been an absolute cluster. I ended up ringing him and saying, come on, is somebody gonna meet me to get this snake? Oh, sorry. And then when they did send someone down, that somebody just wanted to look at the snake. Part two to this.